There's only two of them, but we can't be careless. With their size and armor, they could kill us if we make even the smallest error.
Captain, there is a raised clearing in the field near the back.
Right. We can use this terrain to our advantage. Let's go.
I have a bad feeling about this.
There'll be no second chance for you. Witness my fury!
You're in way over your head!
That was interesting. Hey, I don't know about you,
But I want to see what kind of freak is in this thing. It's just sand.
There's nothing in the armor but sand? How's that possible?
Perhaps it was a sand golem.
I don't think that's it. They moved and communicated like humans.
Now that you mention it...
Perhaps there is an ancient race of golems with human properties we don't know about yet.
Well, what do we do now?
Well, I assume these are the Marauders, and we've stopped them for the time being. Our next stop should be the Magic Academy. We have to go there anyway for Minister Schneider, so we should take some of this sand for them to analyze.